Yeah, y'all. We are lion, lionesses, and cubs in this habitat. As brown males, we gotta realize that we are lions. We are providers for our families, protectors of our cubs from all harm, protectors of our grand cubs from all harm, and our 9 to 9 being our own businesses, owning our own home, our own land, harvesting, growing our own food, fruits and vegetables, eating by the dietary laws of the Book of Leviticus, showing our cubs, our male cubs, how to be businessmen, how to own their own home, own their own land, harvesting, self-defense, boxing, MMA, the proper way on how to use weapons, our lioness women, have to show our lioness cub daughters how to be women. How to own their own businesses. How to own their own homes. How to own their own land. How to love their own husband. And take care of the household. They're coming for us, y'all. We gotta protect ourselves, our cubs, our grand cubs, at all times. And we are a purgatory people. They're trying to attack our inhabitants because we are the people of the book, the real deeds. Look up the meaning of the word purgatory, and that's what you'll find. Shalom. Stay strong. Protect yourself. Stay aware of your surroundings at all times. Ginger. For the Browns, continued vengeance. For George Floyd and his family. And all the brown people that have been taken out by these slave catchers. Stay strong, y'all. And remember that we are lions, lionesses, and cubs in this habitat. Love y'all. Like, subscribe, comments. Thanks for your support.